Hey, what's going on YouTube? Tap back with another video. And today I want to answer a question that, well, I wrote a blog post about this as well, but the question is, can you make money online with no internet? And the short answer is yes and no. It is yes and no. I mean, obviously you need internet for pretty much everything. I mean, you buy a new cell phone nowadays, you need internet. You know, you buy a laptop or a tablet. You could use it, but you really can't use to the full capacity unless you have internet with it. That's almost any device you have in home. Now, the TVs nowadays, they won't work to the full capacity until they have internet installed on it. So, yes, you can make money online with the internet. It's going to be much harder to do it. If you watch this video now, you're on internet watching from somewhere. So, how can you make money online with the internet? One way you can do that, there are ways of doing it, and the way I've been doing it, if I go out of town somewhere, of course, I mean, you need a laptop and a cell phone to make this work. You need content to put out there, or a cell phone. You need a cell phone, a laptop, or a video camera or something to either capture the content. But initially, you know, you could go to a restaurant. These men like McDonald's and Wendy's and Burger King and Panera Bread and Starbucks have free Wi-Fi. These hotels have free Wi-Fi you hook up to get online. So if I'm out of town at a hotel, I hook up to their Wi-Fi. And most times it's free. Or you could go to a Starbucks or you go to a Panera Bread or these major chain restaurants. You hook up to their Wi-Fi from your laptop and phone. And do your thing there, write a blog post or do a video. So you can't make money online with no internet because people watch content online. So you need some internet. Now, you need some internet. You know, I'm just talking about the cheapest versions of making money online without if you have internet at home. If you don't have no internet service at home, you can use your cell phone service. Nine times out of ten, if most people have smartphones. I mean, older people have the flip phones, but most people, you know, have smartphones. Smartphones have internet already. You get a certain amount of gigs per month. So you use them gigs up for your YouTube videos on your cell phone, or wait until you get to a public place and use your Wi-Fi, which might mean it's the fastest, but it'll save you some data. So it just depends on what you're doing online. If you're setting up an ad or writing a blog post, you don't need much internet to write a blog post. I mean, your cell phone has internet. You can just write a blog post on your phone. You don't need to have a laptop. Laptop will make it easier for you to edit stuff, and you know, but you write pretty much all your content from a cell phone. So can you make money online with no internet? Yeah, you can. It's just much harder to do it, more difficult. It's going to be more challenging for you, but you know, these you get a cell phone now with unlimited data for like $6-$8 a month, you know, and use that for content. You know, if you do YouTube, you use your phone and like go to a public place up a street. You go, if you're, you know, walking distance, you could walk to a place up a street and use their Wi-Fi, upload the YouTube video. Not the best internet, but you get what you pay for. So you're not paying for nothing. Don't, you know, complain about it. So you can make money online with internet. I don't suggest you do it. I mean, most people now have internet at home. You got to think, if you have content for people to watch and they're not on online internet, you're not making the money. So you want to invest some money in internet. Packages are cheap nowadays. You go to a cheap package for internet service at home. Even out in the country, I can understand, you know, how high speed internet, because you're in the boondock somewhere with no internet at all. And with something like that, there's not much you can do. I mean, you need internet. You need internet service to upload your content. Now, again, what you could do is just, you know, you could write your content out on the laptop or a cell phone. Have everything pre-written, your videos already recorded, and then you go out of town to a hotel or restaurant, and you sit there for an hour, upload your content on their Wi-Fi. You can do it that way as well. But if you work if you live out, if you live in the boondocks or out in the country, and you have to drive to work, you know, use their Wi-Fi to upload your content, or stop by a local store and use their Wi-Fi. McDonald's have Wi-Fi, Panda Express have Wi-Fi, Burger King has Wi-Fi, most of your stores have Wi-Fi. So you can go on their Wi-Fi and use their internet, but you need internet to make money online. Okay, you just need internet. You need the internet service. And there's ways to get around that. I mean, if you have a smartphone, I'm pretty sure you upload content to whatever. And then if you're doing a blog post, it's much easier because you don't need much internet to upload words or content. A video will take longer, but a blog post won't take long at all. So answer the question, yes, you can. It'll be harder. Go ahead and invest in some, the pay the money for internet business and start cutting your content. Okay? That's the answer to my question. This is Todd for NextGame.com. Thanks for watching.